Introducing SPIROL's Model PM Vertical Manually Operated Installation Machine. The maximum insertion force of the Model PM is 200 pounds or 0.9 kilonewtons. The fixed throat depth is 7.5 inches or 185 millimeters, with a vertical adjustment of up to 7 inches or 178 millimeters. Press stroke is 3 inches or 76 millimeters. This benchtop unit is portable, easily adjustable, and especially suited to prototype and low volume production usage. The Model PM uses SPIROL standard installation tools, the SPD 101 pin driving chuck, the CXA or CXD spring pin drivers, or the pusher punch. To operate this machine, the operator loads the fastener into the tool, loads the part into the fixture, and pulls the handle until the product is fully installed. The Model PM is easily adjustable to establish throat height and depth of insertion. The tooling can be designed to install the fastener flush to the component surface, above flush, or below flush to meet specific application requirements. The Model PM is equipped with the following standard features. It easily converts from pin driving chucks to a pusher punch to accommodate the fastener type and size you are installing. It has a finely adjustable position stop for depth control, a spring-loaded return stroke, and it offers noise-free operation. Fixturing, one of SPIROL's key strengths, allows us to apply over 70 years of installation experience to provide you with the most efficient, application-specific part-holding method to ensure stability and alignment during installation. The machine, as purchased, includes tooling to install one size and type of fastener. Additional tooling is readily available, allowing you to easily change fastener type and size as needed. As with all SPIROL installation machines, the Model PM manual insertion machine is engineered with safety, ergonomics, reliability, and efficiency in mind. Contact SPIROL today to learn more about the Model PM. While you're at it, ask about SPIROL's complete line of installation equipment, engineered fasteners, and shims.